So in the last videos we have discussed up to the problem number 4. Now I discuss the problem number 5. In this problem, 3 diagrams are given. So we have to draw the free body diagram for the respective diagrams. The first problem is, there will be a box of mass M which is given positive charge. So we have mass M, and here we have charge Q, and electric field is applied along this direction, and here we have a spring system also which is connected here. So what is the corresponding free body diagram for this diagram is, so let us take this point here. What are the possible forces here? When we have a positive charge and electric field is going from this side to this side, so there will be a force, and this force F is equal to EQ, that is 1. So EQ is the force along this direction, or you can say E into capital Q. And here we have the spring system, so there will be a restoring force which is minus Kx, and there will be a force due to mass which is downwards, so mg, and also the corresponding normal force given by the flow. This is the corresponding free body diagram for this. And then another problem is given. One side we have positive charge, another side we have negative charge, and we have a pendulum. That pendulum is displaced here. Actually, this pendulum is displaced, and which is given positive charge to the pendulum. Okay, so what is the free body diagram for this? Now, due to the positive charge, there will be electric field along this way. So this is the electric field, so that this pendulum will experience force F is equal to EQ, and it has mass, so therefore mg is the downward force, and this thread is also having the force. Along the thread we have the tension. So this is the free body diagram for the second figure. And third figure is, we have two plates, and one plate we have negative charge, and another plate we have positive charge. Suppose when positive charge is given, I think in this problem we have positive charge here and we have negative charge here. So the electric field will be from positive to negative. So therefore, if we have a positive charge here which is traveling with a velocity VO vector along this direction, and it is having charge Q, so that the corresponding free body diagram is, so the force is along this direction, so that is F is equal to EQ, and the downward force is mg. So these three free body diagrams are the solutions for the problem number 5. Next we have to discuss